Scientists at the University of Southampton have made a major step forward in the development of digital data storage that is capable of surviving for billions of years. Using nanostructured glass, scientists from the university's Optoelectronics Research Center (ORC) have developed the recording and retrieval processes of five-dimensional 5D digital data by femtosecond laser writing. The storage allows unprecedented properties including 360 TB per disk data capacity, thermal stability up to 1000 degrees Celsius and virtually unlimited lifetime at room temperature, 13.8 billion years at 190 degrees Celsius, opening a new era of eternal data archiving. As a very stable and safe form of portable memory, the technology could be highly useful for organizations with big archives, such as national archives, museums and libraries, to preserve their information and records. The technology was first experimentally demonstrated in 2013 when a 300 KB digital copy of a text file was successfully recorded in 5D. Now, major documents from human history, such as Universal Declaration of Human Rights, UDHR, Newton's Optics, Magna Carta and King James Bible have been saved as digital copies that could survive the human race. A copy of the UDHR encoded to 5D data storage was recently presented to UNESCO by the ORC at the International Year of Light closing ceremony in Mexico. The documents were recorded using ultra-fast laser, producing extremely short and intense pulses of light. The file is written in three layers of nanostructured dots separated by 5 micrometers. The self-assembled nanostructures change the way light travels through glass, modifying polarization of light that can then be read by combination of optical microscope and a polarizer, similar to that found in polarized sunglasses. Coined as the Superman memory crystal, as the glass memory has been compared to the memory crystals used in the Superman films, the data is recorded via self-assembled nanostructures created in fused quartz. The information encoding is realized in five dimensions, the size and orientation in addition to the three-dimensional position of these nanostructures.